up if you do, and welcome to another movie review here on Kitty 90 channel. I'm going to rate this in 5 categories from 0 to 5. It is actors, effects, story, nice surround, snow surrounding, story, and overall film. Sorry for that. And today's movie is Iron Man. Watched it yesterday. Yeah. And I'm going to tell you what I think. Actors, I gave 5 out of 5. It was really good actors in this one, and I loved it. Yeah, nothing more to say. Effects, 5 out of 5. Very good effects. You like the effects. Can't say any more about that. Sci-fi effects I really like, and I thought it was very much sci-fi in this. Yeah. And surrounding, I give it 3 out of 5. It wasn't the best surrounding, but I liked it anyway, so yeah. Story, I give it 4 out of 5. The story was kinda good, and I give it 4 out of 5. Just so easy that. And overall film. Dun 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 dun. 4 out of 5. Yeah, 4 out of 5. I give it to. I really want to see the second one, actually, and this one has one sequel, and they are going to make a third one. I hope the second one is as good as this one, maybe better. Something like that, and yeah, it's a superhero movie if you haven't got that, and watch it, yeah. Well, for today, folks, comment below what you think about this movie, if you like it or you hate it. Well, and that's all for today, folks. Hope to see you next time. Bye.